Unlike house mice who have been domesticated for hundreds of years, the Spinifex hopping mouse is still fairly new to being domesticated, so it takes patience. I offer my hand and have some food present and just let them come to me. It's about allowing them to get used to your scent and know that you're not a threat.